They're so mad right now. Sunken Isles. And the cool thing is, you don't have to like walk or come on, let's put up. Oh shit. Bastard. Oh my God.
To oblivion and back, as they say.
I
your back.
Who's there?
What's going on here?
What was that? There you are!
Let's get going.
Let's get going.
A new hand touches the beacon. Listen, hear me and obey. A foul darkness has seeped into my temple. A darkness that you will destroy. Return my beacon to Mount Kilcreath. I will make you the instrument of my cleansing light.
Khajiit guards your back.
Let's get going. Stopped. What is it?
I'm still here.
Khajiit guards your back.
Livian and back.
Your back. If anyone sneaks up on us, I'll smell them coming.
What?
Wanting to get into Cyrodiil? You'd best speak with the Legionnaire. Quickly. But be warned, he's not the most patient. Someone else wanting to get into Cyrodiil? You'd best speak with the Legionnaire.
This border is a restricted entry zone. State your intentions.
Oh shit. Tunnels?
You and hundreds of others. Border's locked down. You'll either need official papers or some other justification for your passage. Oh, you're free to pass through whenever you like. For the Empire, comrade. Understood. Just hold on one moment. Letting someone as distinguished as you through this gate. Makes a change from all the frustrated traitors and irate mercenaries. It's been a pleasure, truly. Here's hoping you can do Cyrodiil some good. I'd advise you make your way down to Bruma. I hear they're dealing with a lot of problems down there. The heartland of Tamriel. She's ailing. Maybe beyond saving. But I'm sure you'll take a fair crack at it all the same. Welcome to Cyrodiil.
Looks like you've got some sort of sickness. You should try a potion or pray to the divines or something. What is it? Fine hides, hunting supplies, and special merchandise. Goodbye.
Oops.